Stop me, 'cause I'm having a good time. Having a good time. 10 whole subscribers. So it's kind of a gift to say, I decided to boot up Nuclear Throne to use as background gameplay, because I definitely don't have enough hours in that. And I honestly decided to surprise myself, and I'm currently debating whether or not to just slap down the full gameplay even after I finish talking. Now, during my short time in YouTube, I've made absolutely nothing. But it doesn't matter how much money I've made, it matters that I've at least put a smile on one person's face, and if not that, then I'm just sad. All self-deprecating humor aside, I'd like to thank all 10 of my subscribers. Excuse me while I get the list. I forgot to get the list, give me a second. Here we are. Z-Manfinity, Robert Mitchum, Sean Murphy, Timothy Fell, Tale of Fox, Nair Un, and four of you have yet to reveal your faces to me. I will find them eventually. Whether you sub to me out of pity or because you somehow enjoy my shit posts, I'd like to thank you. 10 subscribers, and here's to 20 subscribers, guys. Look, aiming high, I know. So now that I've gotten all that stuff out of the way, I'm going to show you a run I'm rather proud of for Nuclear Throne, and just leave you alone.
Shut your mouth and look at my wad. Loads of money.
This is a journey into money. Loads of money.
I know. It's loads of money.
They spell loads of money, probably.
Made a right load of finishing knowledge this week.
Well, let's watch out for the ladies.
Loads of money.
Doing up the ass of my bread and butter.
My bird's bite's free and it comes.